That's just a glimpse of what we've been seeing over the last 3 days. Oh, it's huge from Lehecka. What a strike. Oh, he's just missed it. Only just. But it is Jiří Lehecka who breaks first and will now serve for the opening set. Well, the standout player so far at this year's Next Gen ATP Finals in trouble. Dominic Stricker loses just his third set of the week. Oh, just getting better and better from Lehecka. Oh, well, maybe that will just get Stricker going. Colossal forehand. That's beautiful hands. 8 for 9 at the net so far today. Well, he's been utterly flawless. The opening 43 minutes here is Jiří Lehecka. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a match on our hands. Dream start for Dominic Stricker. Well, we've seen that a few times this week, that running forehand. Thing of beauty from Stricker. Brilliant set of tennis from Dominic Stricker. Lehecka back out in front and edging closer to tomorrow's final. Very well dealt with from Lehecka, because that was a big strike from Stricker. Would have been very easy just to snatch at the volley. What a moment for Jiří Lehecka into the final tomorrow at this year's Next Gen. And he knocks out the star of the week so far in Dominic Stricker. He played magnificently today, did the check. It's unbelievable defending from Jack Draper. Yeah, another good move forward from Nakashima. Really good tennis from the American. Oh, he's found the pass. And finally, Brandon Nakashima has the opening set. That's wonderful from Draper. Just a flick of the wrist. is a joke. What a pass from Jack Draper.
Well, this is a Houdini act. Again from Draper.
That is brilliant. Again, out of that forehand corner. To win the set from Jack Draper. Just couldn't quite get back over to it, Draper. He probably had time to run around the first one, but he likes to entertain. Brilliant tennis from Nakashima. Nakashima leads by 2-1. He read the serve, didn't he? He was already moving to his left-hand side there. Oh, he is just playing with so much confidence right now, Brandon Nakashima. As well, made that look a lot easier than it was. Oh, and he goes out wide. A masterclass in Milan from Brandon Nakashima. A very special performance from the American. Takes down Jack Draper, one of the big favourites to win this tournament. And Nakashima remains unbeaten this week.